apparent to Americans to believe in faith. I believe in faith. And we don't have a system that values failure, because you don't succeed if you've never failed before. And I think the regulations we have and the punitive way that we've obstructed business and economic development and growth through bureaucracy and federal regulations is a disincentive to anyone that wants to start a business and work for themselves. I think I'm unique, and I have the foreign policy experience. I have unmatched qualities in that scenario, and I'm proud of that. I'm proud that I'm from here, but I'm also proud that I've gone around the world and I've been educated outside of here, because it brings a new perspective and a new way of thinking to this district. I don't see it as a disadvantage. My family is one of the first families of East Tennessee, and I love telling that story. I love hearing how during the Civil War, when my family was with the Union and the Confederacy came through to collect their guns, they said they had no guns atop God's green earth. And my preacher ancestor wasn't a liar, because he had buried those guns. So I value the stories that we have in our family, and I relish the chance to be in East Tennessee. But this is an incredible election that we get to be a part of. For the first time in 60 plus years, we have an opportunity to choose someone truly for the first time, and we don't need to miss that opportunity. I value the Duncans more than I could possibly explain. What they have meant to this area, what they have meant to our community, and what they have given up in public service for two generations is unmatched and unparalleled across the country. But it's time for a change. And I think Congressman Duncan would even agree with that as well. We're in this shift in our country. President Trump is just the tip of the spear. People are begging for change in D.C., and it's not going to come from career politics. It never has. People who have lived off the system, thrive off the system, don't change the system. I want to change it. You know what? I want the job. I know it's a tough job. My wife knows it's a tough job. We are fully invested in this. And we're going to continue to be invested in this, because we believe very strongly in our message. We believe in my background and why I'm unique to be the congressman that we need at this time in our country's history. I want you guys to join me. I would love for you to be a part of it, because it's high time we have somebody in D.C. that's going to make Washington work for us again. And I think that's me. And I'd love to take any questions that you guys have.